And Rommel has accepted.
According to Melchior, he'd be willing to see him tomorrow in Berlin before going back to Ulm.
If Heinrich wants to see Rommel, it means he's got something to go on. Do you think Pierre talked?
Comment ça? C'est
pas mal, ça. Brian,
Olivier, rapproche-toi un peu de Brian. Voilà. Regardez-moi tous les deux.
Ah, tu vois toujours ta photographe?
Ouais, ouais.
Et ça passe bien?
Elle, c'est une vraie femme.
Tu vois? Ouais. T'es amoureux, quoi?
Oh! Je suis Mickey! Je suis Mickey!
Monsieur. Allez, tu sors.
Écoute, Olivier,
ne touche pas, sale pédé.
Ouais, je suis un sale pédé. Tu sais quoi, j'ai rien à foutre de ton cul, d'accord? Rien à foutre. Le rugbyman, c'est pas mon genre. Et tu peux dire à toute l'équipe, parce que de toute façon, ils vont pas réagir plus mal que toi. Soi-disant un ami. L'entraînement, c'est à 7h30 demain matin. Il y a du poulet dans le frigo. Bonsoir.
Ça aurait été énorme de se retrouver l'un contre l'autre à Dublin, France-Irlande.
Ouais. Là, tu aurais compris ta vraie douleur face à des vrais hommes.
In the next hours, I will be taking command of Grand Star.
Before I do so, I come before you now, your humble servant, because I need to know whether I can count on you. Can I count on you?
Yes, Lieutenant!
Unfailing loyalty is expected.
Yes, Lieutenant!
Total sacrifice!
Yes, Lieutenant!
Total devotion!
Yes, Lieutenant!
I'm very, very proud of you all.
That's like drinking light. I can see why I get such a high price on the market.
I don't believe they sell it in the market.
The black market.
You go there.
If I did, I sure wouldn't be telling you.
What a naughty girl. This is what the sun looked like.
It's bitter.
Yes, but sweet on the inside. That's the magic. Excuse me. Yes. Continue observing.
I could arrest.
No, just observe for now. Sorry about that. No rest for the wicked. You people want chaos. We fight it, stamp it out. And you don't like that. If you give me your word, will you keep it?
Your heart has been wounded, has it not? And you hurt others to forget. And you hurt others to forget.
Are you a shaman?
I'm just a tired old man who has seen too much. I will let you go. and perhaps you can heal your heart and stop hurting others.
I could have you arrested just for that. Suki, what have you got yourself involved in?
In life.
This is not a good time, my love.
This kid is gonna become an orphan. Don't you remember what it was to be an orphan?
No. No, I don't remember anything. Nothing. This is not right. I'm sorry, Suki. You're going too far. Have you ever mentioned where you got this information from?
Thank you.
Hey, Eddie, Schmike, Le Père d'Angie, how's it hanging?
Yep.
Hey, gets cool, babe.
Yeah, not that poor too, man.
Bravo, Angie, enfin de tes copains qui s'y connaît en art moderne.
Réfléchis, Eddie, ça, c'est moi.
C'est si bad.
Bon, viens, on y va. Au revoir, madame.
Okay, kids, have a good time, yeah. S'il y a quoi que ce soit, you call.
Have you ever gone to the movies in the middle of the day?
No, I haven't.
Would you like to?
No.
No?
I mean, yes. But it's already dark.
I was thinking maybe tomorrow at 3 o'clock. Come by.
Be on time.
Be on time.
No, you are afraid. Because you found out that the big part of you is a wolf that has got the courage to cut off its own tongue, to save itself from the trap of the wrong love. That's why there has not been a woman since that wrong woman.
Why are you doing this? Huh? Why?
Telling you your life.
Stop.
No.
You made me look the wrong way, and I cut off my hair. You make you look the wrong way, and you could cut off your whole head.
Looking what I should to become a bride.
Yeah, bride without a head.
A wolf without a foot. Wait a minute. What are you doing? Wait a minute.
No. No.
Wait a minute!
I'm falling. Like I'm in the ocean.